Hello, everybody on the Master Shah Tao Center Toronto Facebook page, and welcome, welcome, welcome. We are so excited to be here with you today. We have a very, very, very special guest, and it's my honor to introduce her, Britt McCory. And Britt is a new Tao Hands practitioner and a soul healing guide, and she's going to be here with us today to share a little bit about her experience with Tao Hands. So welcome, Britt.
Welcome. Thank you so much for having me.
Amazing. Thank you. Thank you for being with us. And we got to connect a little bit before coming on here. And it was amazing, amazing to hear some of what you had to share. So I'm so excited to be with everyone. And I encourage everyone who's watching to share in the comments where you're from, share in the comments any questions you have, or if you have any experiences with Tao Hands as well. And one of the first questions, Britt, would I guess be like, how was your like experience, your journey, kind of like getting to Tao Hands? How did you hear about this? Like, what was your life like? And and how was that for you, like getting to even discovering about Tao Hands?
Yeah, so I started working with my coach, who is also a Tao Hands practitioner, Alex, and she was giving me Tao Hands blessings like before our sessions or after. And I felt, she didn't even really tell me much about what they were at the very beginning, but I felt so connected when she would do them. And I was like, oh my gosh, like she would sing her soul language. And I was like, I need to learn how to do this because it was just so moving. And not too long after, she told me all about it. And that's what led me to my Tao Hands practitioner training. And the experience was so lovely to connect with all the other souls who were doing it. And when it comes to soul work, I was always very fascinated and intrigued to learn about the soul. I would always talk about in my own training, my own sessions with my clients, like how important it is to connect with your soul. But not to this extent, not to this level, learning how to connect with your soul on this deep, deep level, like really, well, saying hello, you know, to all these other souls that we're surrounded with. So this has opened up a whole new world for me, and it has been incredible.
Wow, this is amazing. Thank you. And shout out to Alex. And this is beautiful. I love this. And so how was it for you? Like, do you remember the day when you got your Tao Hands? Like, was there like a before and an after? Did it have any kind of like impact? Like, what was that experience like for you?
I felt, and Master Cher described it perfectly, I felt like I was being tested. Like, I feel like I was being tested in my relationship. I feel like I was being tested in my business and my humility. And Master Cher said, you know, that that's what happens because we go through this purification when we often get our Tao Hands. And Tao is like, well, I'm going to test you and see how you respond to this. And I felt that. But through all of the spiritual and self-development work that I have done, it's been more exciting than more fearful to have these tests come at me to learn from them and transform through them. So yeah, it's like they say, you have to go through the dark to get to the light, right?
Amazing. Thank you for sharing this and so openly and transparently, because it is definitely something I think so many of us experience. And like you shared so beautifully, it's almost like it turns into this excitement, something that maybe once was a challenge. Now it is something that is a test. It is something that can help us to transform, to further develop our qualities. And curious to hear a little bit about your integration with the Tao Hands and how you've been using this in your life, in your service. Like, has it transformed your service, your business, your personal life? How have you found yourself kind of integrating the transmission and using it in your life?
Yeah, so I will often do Tao Hands blessings before all of my sessions with my own clients, just blessing the session, going in with compassion and love and acceptance, which really sets the tone, you know, for our session. Because oftentimes, you know, as a coach, I will, you know, sometimes have a disagreement with my partner, or I've been having a hard morning with my daughter. And just by setting the tone going into my session through giving myself and the session a Tao Hands blessing, I'm able to completely shift the state that I'm in. You know, I'm no longer holding on to irritation or frustration or anger. I'm setting that aside so I can focus on that present moment, which has been really, really beautiful. I do it before I write. And one thing that I do on a consistent basis is Tao Hands blessings for my daughter every night when I'm putting her to bed. And prior to receiving my Tao Hands, she didn't always go down so easily. Like, I would put her in her crib and she would cry or yell at me with anger for 15 minutes. And since receiving my Tao Hands, I've been doing these blessings and she's been falling asleep in my arms every single night. And I put her down in her crib when I transition her and she sleeps amazing. She sleeps so well. And she just, like, sometimes when I'm singing my soul song to her, she'll just hold my face and, like, touch my face and, like, give me kisses, and then she just falls asleep, and it is the most tranquil and beautiful experience I've had so far with my Tao Hands. It's such a special connection that I've been able to bond over with my daughter. So
thank you so much for sharing. It's such a precious moment. Yeah. And I think many moms and dads and people out there with bedtime is so tranquil and serene. So hearing that is like a miracle.
I know,
and it's really beautiful. So thank you so much for sharing that. And you also mentioned, like, using this with your clients, and curious about your business, your service, maybe how your clients have been receiving the transmission, and if this differs at all from any other modalities, like if you use other modalities in your practice as well, and how that has kind of been for you, like integrating this into what your practice that you had already.
Yeah, absolutely. So again, prior to receiving my Tao Hands, I things that in my business were going well, but when I was introduced to implementing, incorporating soul work and, like, connecting with your soul on a deeper level into my business, like, I believe one of the practitioners you guys have has a whole business for soul marketing, right? And it has completely shifted my entire business, just connecting with my soul and just knowing and trusting and surrendering to that our path is already written for us, right? We just have to make the space and align. And it's been so beautiful and such a smooth and organic transition. And with my clients, when I send them blessings, I've only been sending them now for maybe a couple of weeks, but I was a little nervous at first. I was a little nervous, you know, to sing my soul song because I didn't know how they would take it, because not everybody knows. Well, first of all, I'm not a singer. But then when I started to practice on a regular basis and just send them, because I felt like by not sending these blessings, by not offering these blessings, I'm only doing them a disservice. Right. And when you do something with love and compassion, it's going to be received well, no matter what. You know, you don't have to be an incredible singer. You don't have to be doing this for years and years and years. And anytime I've sent a blessing, everybody has been so grateful. And they've just been so, they feel like, some of them, it brought tears to their eyes. Some of them just said, thank you so much. Some of them had an amazing sleep after. So it's, been a blessing.
Beautiful. Thank you. Thank you so much for sharing this. And oh, it's just like, it's amazing to hear from you and hear how, you know, you're inspiring like so many others. And, so one of the final, I guess, questions or things to wrap up is, what would you share with someone who is curious, or maybe they're considering getting their Dao hands, because we do have a weekend that's coming up December 11th to 13th. Mm-hmm. And so is there anything that you would share with that person who might be watching and they're curious, like they're hearing what you're sharing about this like opportunity?
Yeah, well, I would definitely say if they can connect with someone who could offer them a Dao hands blessing, like reach out and ask someone, you know, because people who are, they've received their Dao hands, we want to give blessings. Like we want to share this beautiful offering with you just so you can feel it. Because I feel like more than anything, and I went to the info session evening on Facebook, which was wonderful, before I received my Dao hands. But what really connected with me and sold me on Dao hands is receiving a blessing myself. Like Alex didn't even have to tell me that much about Dao hands. And I was like, I am doing this. So, and connect with your own soul, you know, like sit in reflection and ask yourself, like, is this for me? Like, should I do this?
Beautiful, beautiful. Thank you. I see Vince on here. He says, I want to. Yes, Vince. Do it, do it, do it. So for anyone who wants to, just like Vince, click the link in the description or in the bio if you're watching this on Instagram, and apply today to get your Dao hands and join us in December. It's going to be an amazing, powerful way to complete 2020 and to move into 2021, like on a total other level. On a total new level. So
yourself this beautiful gift.
Absolutely. So thank you so much, everyone who joined us today. And thank you so much, Britt, for sharing. We're so grateful to have you here. And we love you, love you, love you, everyone. And again, feel free to reach out if you have questions, you want further guidance. Vince is asking, is it in person? It is not in person. It will be online. So you can actually join our Dao hands from anywhere in the world if you're watching this. Obviously, due to the current circumstances, everything right now we're doing mostly is online, and it's accessible from anywhere in the world. So you can join us. Get your Dao hands online. This is like a whole new world right now. This like was not a thing earlier this year. So it's a pretty next level opportunity, and we welcome you to join. So thank you, everyone. Thank you, Britt. Lots of love. And yeah, take care, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.